Hey, Jeff Howard here, and this is my foil setup. You want to know how I ride and what I ride with? This is my daily setup. I have got the Crazy Fly. This is the F-Lite deck. This is a new one. Crazy Fly guys are phenomenal. This is the 99. I've been working with them on design. This has just come out. I really love it. I do a lot of freestyle type stuff. I do sailing across the bay. This is my setup. I run two straps in the front. People may ask what that is. That's my speaker. When it's silent out there, I love cruising with some music going on, and we do go out there for many, many miles. I ride the Master Foil. This is the Crazy Fly Full Carbon Master. I use the PKS covers. You wonder why, huh? I design all the covers. They're padded. I like it. I can stand it up. I run the Crazy Fly. This is the 558. It's fast. It's stable. I love doing all the freestyle stuff. I'm not the crazy speed junkie. I'm just out there selling and enjoying it. But that's my board setup, and very light setup, full carbon. If you've never ridden carbon, I'll tell you, this stuff is amazing. When it comes down to kites, I've got a 4-5-6 single strut boxer. This is my 5 and my 6. I like the single struts because they have more depower than no struts at all, but yet they're still lightweight. Depowerability in these kites are phenomenal, and the range of which you can fly, this is what I'd like. I got 4-5-6 if it's blowing really good. Then I go down to my lightweight, anywhere between 7 to 12 miles an hour. I'm on the Chrono. This is the Chrono Ultralight V3. Love this thing. This thing will hang in the air, give you power and speed. Phenomenal. I run this on about 22 meter lines. It's my favorite. Right around that range. Again, I do a lot of freestyle. If I was racing, I go down to smaller lines. On my harness, I use the Ozone. This is the Ozone Snow Kite harness. I love the individual part, how simple it is. I do not have a bar. I hook directly in with my KISS system. This is my favorite setup. It's adjustable, very comfortable, keeps the hook low on me and doesn't ride up on me. In the bar systems, I run full carbon bars. These are probably about a half a pound complete setups. I run fly lines. These are the Laser Pro. I run 500 fronts in the centers and 300 in the backs. And I use the KISS loop system that I've designed. It's a simple hook-in system. Only run these on my my boxers, my 4-5 and my 6. Anyway, that is my setup. Hopefully it'll help you out. If you ever have any questions, let me know. Come ride with us. And don't forget to click down below on the links. Share it, like it, whatever it is. We appreciate it.